passionate conversation with Steve Lovell must have been particularly disappointing, having done so well to get back in the game to lose it so late on.
Yeah, that was just it was I was dumbfounded, really, to be fair. It was tough. It was very tough because bitterly disappointed in the first half. Obviously, the two goals we conceded were poor. We gave them too much room. But second half was totally different, you know. And then we played really well, unbelievably well, getting back in the game and being back to 2-2. And that's where we've let ourselves down the last few weeks, really, and well, since I've been here, really, is that we didn't manage the game out. You know, and that's what we've got to do. We've got to manage games out. After coming back from 2-0 down, you take a 2-2. And that would have been fantastic, but I was unbelievably deflated after the game, and I'm sure everybody was. But you know, again, we have to just pick ourselves up, move on, and then go from there, really.
I guess it was one of those where you look at the character your team showed to get back in the game when you're on this run that you're currently on, to go from 2-0 down to get it back to 2-0, it showed a lot from the team, and they must have been so deflated having given that massive effort.
Yeah, they were, because you know, you get back to 2-2 and then 30 seconds later you give away a free kick, and people say it wasn't a free kick, but it was, because the referee gave it, so you've got to deal with it. We didn't deal with it, but to take the positive out of it, I thought the second half performance was very good, you know, and that's what we've taken out of that game, you know, the positives out of that. You know, we still created chances second half. If you look at the chances, obviously Cody had a chance, Lee Martin had a chance, and so we created good chances. So I'm taking the positives out of that. It was a good second half performance, but we were all deflated. You know, it's just it would have been a big point, and obviously from the week before against Peterborough, it would have been another big point. But we're being positive, and I can't wait for tomorrow's game, to be honest with you.